Now, see that little bubble right there? I'll just tap my mold and that bubble is popped now. So that's one method for tapping out air bubbles from the mold. And I always do this. I do it until I can't see any more bubbles come up. Another way to release bubbles from the mold is to use the tip of a toothpick. And I'll show you in one of these empty wells, because what you can do is take that tip and what you're going to do is stick it all the way in. And you want to get that toothpick right in that edge or that corner that's in the mold shape. Now, since these are color blocked, we'll just do one color at a time. So I'll come down here in the silver and I'll just kind of angle my toothpick like that. And then I can wipe away the silver from the toothpick. And then I can do the same thing up here with the rose gold.